Always the same. This is the one I'm saying. I can't make any video. And now we're gonna get Indianapolis, Indiana Pacers. Let's see these movies today.
Moments from now.
Oh, these in a while, seems like. Me is legendary. When he stands,
I need no commentary. Greetings, everyone. And in that March stretch, some interesting things going on in the East. You look at Detroit, they're hoping to make some moves from the number five spot before the start of the playoffs. And of course, the Pacers, quite a bit of space between these two.
Right now for Detroit, they've stayed within arm's length of the conference leaders. That in itself is an accomplishment at this point in the season.
Yeah, even so, though, I'm sure they're not satisfied just being near the top of the standings. They're going to be looking to make a major push as the season winds down.
And now the Indiana Pacers starters. We've got Jackson, Malcolm Brogdon out there with Tyrese Haliburton. Then it's Buddy Hield, and it's Smith in at the power forward position. And for the Pistons, they and Grant make up the forward pair. Corey Joseph out there with Cunningham. And it's Stewart in at the center position. And that one's good. Cunningham.
Even if they saw the step back coming, the defense didn't offer much resistance.
Now here's Brogdon. Defense right on him. And Brogdon with the stuff.
There's a certain sort of tenacity that Malcolm Brogdon brings to competition every night. Off the dribble drive, okay.
To the left side wing. And here's Cunningham outside. Sends it. Three-point land. Cunningham's got five now.
Don't want to let him get into a rhythm from out there.
Outside Brogdon. Pass to Haliburton. There's 42 seconds left in the first. Clock at six. Jackson with a screen on Bay. And the three-pointer goes.
This is just fun. These teams are trading threes back and forth.
Well, that three-point shot just gives you so much room to operate on the offensive end.
And I love their energy so far. They're now 4-for-4 from the field.
Brogdon with the ball. Big-time contributor on offense, just over 22 points a game. Fires in the triple.
Talk about hitting the ground running, 4-for-5 to start.
The Pistons have gone 4-for-4 from the floor. Perfect start. And here's Grant from the arc. Connects from downtown. He's got five.
Well, Grant is going to have to expand his range. And how about the confidence on that jumper?
Heel from outside. One corner in the books. They're up by two. Stay with us now as we get set to bring you quarter number two after this.
Chance! It's your Pistons mascot!
And it's been a pretty even game here after one quarter of play. And guys, what's your take on the Pistons so far?
They're off to a rock-solid start. They brought a well-thought-out plan into this one.
What terrific work at the offensive end. They have built some early momentum here.
Well, Doris, with so much focus placed on the three-ball, would you agree that it's become a shooter's league now?
Oh, unequivocally, B.A. Range shooting is always going to be in high demand, and the reason is it puts such pressure on your defense to guard the full length and breadth of the court.
Oh, big finish! Did you see that?
TJ. Well, strong desire to get on the interior. TJ Warren attacking with ferocity.
And how about our AT&T 5G slam cam? Will they capture that play? Nice start for him, sinking his first shot.
That's where they'd like all their shots to come from.
Detroit has gone 3-of-3 from outside here in this one. Pass to Magruder from behind the arc. And the Pistons, another three!
Well, he offered no resistance defensively. He's going to knock down the three. It's really that simple.
And it's McConnell on the drive. Some solid defense from Hayes. The Pistons leading. the lane. Livers' shot is off. The Pacers have got two of three shots to go in the second. Outside Rubio. Jackson, left side. Outside Warren. For three. The Pistons clear. We're about a minute and a half into the second quarter now. Pass to Livers. Down low. Hayes, shot's good. Hayes has got his first 2 points.
Well, deliver the pass where your teammate can do something with it. Nice.
Here's Duarte. Back to McConnell. Outside Rubio. Outside Warren. And stolen by Hayes. Here's Claxton. Nice pass. Nice catch. And a resounding dunk.
He sends it home with some passion.
I think he's rubbing it in a little bit here. Hanging up there like that. That'll do it for the first half. Pistons.
Hey, folks, welcome to the Halftime Show. A lead right now in this one.
They were in such a groove that entire first half, especially on the offensive end. Good play calling, good execution, and by and
And looking at the players of the month, here are the... Thanks for tuning in. Now we head back to Brian Anderson for the start of the third quarter.
You could join us. We've got 2 quarters left to go in regulation. And the Pistons with possession here. They lead by 8, biggest lead of the game. They host the Hawks after this one. It'll be the second of 3 straight games on their home floor. On the floor for Indiana. They've got Tyrese Halliburton. He's out there with Malcolm Brogdon. Buddy Hield is out there with Jackson. And it's Smith in at the power forward position. Detroit has gone 4 of 5 from outside the arc in this one. Here's Cunningham. Guarded by Brogdon. And that one's good. Cunningham.
And staring at a sizable deficit, the defense has to tighten up.
Here's Halliburton. Basket is good on the assist from Brogdon. Halliburton's got his second bucket on the night.
Well, the versatility he possesses makes him a very tough cover, guys.
And here's Grant from the arc. Knocks down the long J.
He drops yet another dive. Just facilitating this offense like a maestro.
Boy, they'd love if anyone could get a bucket.
Yeah, their offense has been grinding to a halt.
Pass to Brogdon. Smith against Grant. Halliburton, the pass to Jackson. Just 5 on the clock. Outside Brogdon. Indiana needs to get a shot off. Halliburton for 3. And Bay pulls it down.
We all know he's a good shooter. But from that distance, I don't think so.
Halliburton finds Brogdon. Halliburton's got an open look. Got it from about 16 feet. Halliburton's gotten 4 this quarter.
Got his man all tangled up. I mean, serious crossover.
Grant's shot is off. Outside Brogdon. Pass to Smith. To the paint. Hield from outside. That shot off. And so it's the Detroit Pistons going into the break up 12. They hold a real solid lead right now. Love their approach tonight. Back after this.
Hey, it's your Pistons mascot.
And a worthy candidate tonight as we take a look at our State Farm assist of the game.
Yeah, just shredding the defense with that feed. Zero chance to stop that.
Well, that's what a great pass will do, right?
On,
you'll
fans.
Love the unselfish play.
Everybody get up.
And there have been two very different performances from these teams today. As we get going in quarter number 4, Bay and Grant make up the forward pair. Amadou Diallo out there with Corey Joseph. And it's Stewart in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. That's the 5 on the floor for the Pistons. Grant's shot is off.
Boy, against so little defensive pressure, you have to convert that.
floater.
How about the delicate floater on display from T.J. Warren?
Detroit has gone 6 of 9 from three-point range. Hey, expanding his range. Diallo, that one's good. Diallo's gotten himself going with a triple, his first basket of the game. While the Pacers shooting around 50% of the game so far. Warren, the pass to McConnell. And there's the drive. It's tipped. Bay against Heald. Three-pointer Stewart. It's rebounded by Indiana.
And he almost made them regret defending him so loosely.
And a comfortable win for them here. Game is out of reach. Time for the fans now to celebrate a win for the Pistons.
Offensively, they made the most of their trips.
They found multiple ways to score consistently. And a little luck doesn't hurt them either. They also got some nice bounces off the rim tonight, too.
And for the year now, they've chalked up 35 wins.
And that'll put a little extra meaning on their next game. No team wants to go 0-for-4 against an opponent, no matter who it is.
And when you look at the game, the one thing that helped fuel this team to victory was the efficiency for Jeremy Grant.
I think it would be impossible to overstate the influence he had on this basketball game. He was the centerpiece of what they did on the offensive end and the anchor of their defense. That's as complete a performance as we've seen.
About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks.
Well, this is one aspect you'd like to see more of from T.J. Warren. We know he's a great scorer. Pretty dime there.
Now here's Bay.
This is the first time dribbling the ball.
From deep three-point range, the long-distance three is buried. Detroit easily grabbing this one. A competitive game. You have to feel like this crowd gave him a little extra edge.
Yeah, they ripped.
Allie, thank you as always. Well, folks, that's going to do it for now.
Will Smith and Martin Lawrence, I'm a bad boy. When he got off my 10 guys to the cash and got in my bag, boy. Really don't think it's sweet, I stay with it, even though I'm a sad boy. You better watch the way you breathe around me for that.
No way we just made the playoffs. This is crazy. This is crazy. No way we just made the playoffs. K's been averaging 22 points. That's definitely a good year. No way we just won. Alright, what's your playoffs? Yeah, this is crazy. Alright, I'll see you guys in the next video. I hope I upload tonight. Alright, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, boys. Love y'all.